Welcome to Berd Anatomy class. Today we will be looking at the inner makings of a bird. Here you can see where if we cut them in half, you can see the bird bone. And that's where the bird gets his bone from.